1946. Very early in the morning, on a cold day in the month of January. Colder than a witch's tit in a brass brazier. The circumstances portend something momentous is about to happen. When, boom! I was evicted from my mother's womb. A prodigious 12 pounds at birth. I would later learn that the weight of the 12 pounds was the weight of dreams deferred.